All right, we are back. We got our asses kicked last time. We're back. The whatever we're called, the chosen of Morsleib, are back, and they're kind of pissed. We need to win. This guy does not have weapons equipped. Okay, they were invisible. That was weird. All right, let's just jump right in. Nope, we don't want to do that. We have no money. We have no wordstone. We are yeah. Let's do this one. Launch and deploy. Alright, what do we need? We need to win.
Your scouts have discovered a rival warband in the vicinity. These warriors are clustered around their wagon, making them a very attractive target.
Yep. We need some wordstone. We need some loot. We need to kill some bitches. And we need to win. That's the goal. That is the goal for this mission. We need to not get our asses kicked and have to replace another person. Maybe I should start playing a bit more cautiously, but I don't think it's going to happen. So, yeah. To be fair, the mission we lost, there is nothing I could have done about having people spawn next to... having three enemies spawn next to one of my troops. There was zero things I could do about that. I don't get to pick that, right? And by the time, she was attacked before it was her turn, so there was literally just, yeah, there was no way out of it. We are fighting Sigmar, correct? Yeah, Sigmar. Heralds of the Purge, I assume it's the Witch Hunters. I believe that's their symbol. So, is that this building right here? Yes, there's loot in here to find. Whether or not I can find it is another issue entirely, because buildings in this game are aids. There's no way to put it. Like, they're twisty, there's stuff all over the place. There's multiple floors with different access routes. Okay, cool. That was nice and convenient. If I can get it. I'll take the helmet. I'll take the staff for now. But I don't really want one. And... don't bother with that, just ambush. Queek Mankiller, he's our new poison globe, since our last one was brutally murdered. We want to go there, so we want to go down and then to the right. We don't want to try it, yeah. Right, we can get through this, can we? Possibly. We can get through over there though, right? Maybe. No, wait, what? Can we not? Maybe we can't. Maybe we do want to go that way. I guess so, yeah. I guess we want to go this way. Huh. Oh well. It's all the same, right? Just run this way. I can see some more stone. Actually, it's a good idea to come this way. I don't know why I didn't check for that. Senda Rao, she's returning after her beat down on the last mission. Which is good, you know, you gotta admire the spirit of just getting back into the field after being beaten that horrifically by a dragon as gangbanged in the corner, as it were. Okay. How are we gonna play this? Witch Hunters. Question is if they're dual wielding witch hunters or if they're two-handed. I'm guessing two-handed from the further back, but I could be totally wrong. Because they could have like dual hammers and shit like that. I guess really this is actually where I wanted to go, wasn't it? Down those stairs. I guess I wasn't really paying attention where I was moving the zombies, but that's alright. I'm paranoid now, so the vampire, our new one, Dawid von Karstein, is going with the girl, Sando. They're gonna go this way. Because I am not gonna leave her alone again, because she's probably gonna get jumped by a bunch of half-naked flagellants and bludgeoned. Plus, by the time the zombies get down here and start getting this shit, they'll have grabbed that and then probably search this little bit too. I don't want to go overboard on looking for stuff and get us wrecked, but I do want to find something good. It would be really nice. A blue anything would be good. Blue helmet, a weapon, warp pistols, weeping blades, shuriken, bow, a dagger. I don't really care. Just something. Just don't be a bitch and give me like a blue rifle or something that I can't use.
A new round has started.
So they have a 64, so that could be a flagellant or their witch hunter. I don't really know. So we got that. So there was another one in this building, right? Yeah, near the end. Right side, maybe? Around here? Where's this go? Oh, yep, there we go. This goes somewhere. Where to from here? So it's the other way. So it's in this maybe? Aha. Let's see what we find. Well, another helmet is honestly preferable to the staff. So that's not a waste of time, actually. It means I don't have to buy helmets for the zombies. I mean, was it a good find? No, not by any means, but it was something that I can use. Just sort of an ambush. Old Queek Man Killer. Fredrik, zombie captain. Hopefully we can get down here and get further away somewhat. Oh, there we go. Nice and easy. Run Julian out here. Oh, he thought it was a scavenger jump. That's probably just Wordstone, but we can hope. Maybe I'll find like a purple greatsword. Wouldn't that be nice? It's already pre-enchanted with like fire. You know, Vorpal. Be a good shot. I'd be alright with that. Chances are it's gonna be an amulet. Hopefully she can get all of us here. Oh, those are clusters too, it looks like. So she's gonna be full. That's okay, because we got the other guy. No warp effect. My log's on again, because I constantly forget. It's not like it's bad to have it up, like it's actually kind of useful, but... Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, we're not getting that other Wordstone. Turn around. About face. And fall back. Let them come to us. That was a lot closer than I expected. I figured they would have gone, like, down this way. Not... Although I guess there's nothing down there, is there? So they have two Witch Hunters and a Templar Knight. That's okay. You're gonna move up. You're gonna move into this gap between them. I don't want him to run... There we go. I don't want him to run onto the trap. Hopefully this guy just runs at us. Be the best case scenario here. Oh no, this is... Oh no, yeah, it's this one. So they're supposed to steal their idol, but I don't see that happening with this defensive line. Okay, he fucked off. Where did he fuck off to, though, is the question, isn't it? Oh, nice. So he's right there. And it looks like he has a ranged weapon. Definitely something new. Alright, that's okay. Let's get this. I want to get down there, at the very least, because they're all on the ground. Move back a little bit. Yeah, we'll do that. I know there's a trap to my right, but nobody's coming from that way. So I think I'm going to continue to move the zombies down. These guys are just going to kind of watch from up here for right now. Then I'll decide afterwards if we... Oh, okay. Okay, he has a greatsword, not a gun, which is good. He might have a gun, just doesn't have an egg. He's in there, ambushing in there. That's fine. We're down here first, so we have the advantage. I don't like that their leader has a great sword. I really don't like that. That could get messy. So they've claimed 4 Wordstone. We'll see here. We'll see how this plays out. I really don't know if what really to do. He's ambushing somewhere up there. Their last dude. Okay, so the rat's not too far behind. I might send the Skaven up to get this stuff. Oh no, he has no room, does he? Shit. Oh, they've got a guy coming down. With some sort of two-handed hammer, maybe?
A new round has started.
Okay, yeah, so it is a flagellant who's going first. Okay. Let's see here. He's up there somewhere. That's fine. Gas rat. We are gonna jump him off rather than running away through. Cool, he's nice and agile. So I don't exactly know where this is going, but I'm gonna do it anyways because it's down below. It's a zombie's turn, I can maybe get into it. It's actually not a horrible spot. Like for a blind throw. There we go. Free heavy armor is always nice. Can't complain about that. Would have been nice if it was, you know, different colored, but I'll take it. So you're gonna have to ambush here if I take that. Well, fuck it. Yeah, you're not gonna be in the gas either way. These, and I'll throw out an ambush. I'm not happy with that. With that move, that is. Poke your head in here. Okay, this house doesn't go anywhere. That's actually really important to know. This means I don't have to waste guys guarding it. Part of me wants to run at this dude. Bigger part of me says that's retarded. So we're gonna go back here and ambush. And the plan is just to move the gas rat right up to that ledge and just shell them with just bullshit, effectively. Move over to here, ambush there, and get a nice angle. So we can get a good spread out with the angles of charge, so we might be in business. Nope, I walked straight into that. That was really dumb. There are still people up here, which is interesting. There's no way you could. You totally could, yeah. Oh! Okay, good thing that didn't hit. You have no movement. Okay, good. I thought I was gonna get shit on for that. Alright. Just do this. That's how we'll do it. I didn't think they'd be able to shoot me if I just went up there, but yeah. So it seems those two are kind of hanging out at the back, like watching, which is weird. Normally the AI doesn't do that. Alright, we're just gonna run you up with her. Get you right there. A little bit further. Yeah, there. I like that. I like that position. So if they round that corner, we should be able to get them. And then this guy, we're also going to bring it this way. We're going to put him off to the right, though, I think. I really want to go for that wordstone, but I don't think I can. No. Quite safe. We'll just overwatch. Or, ambush. Hope they run into us. They're ranged at the up there, so like the witch hunter at the end. He does have a crossbow or something. Okay, that dude has decided to stay up there, which is 100% fine with me. Except there's one guy on the ground so far, versus three zombies. Here comes another one. Oh, okay. Did not expect that, I'll be honest. I didn't think they would have anyone up there. That's alright though. Argus Bruckner gets ambushed, and it's a hit, which is good. The vengeance buff on these guys, they do have the damage they take. It's a pretty small amount though. I'm hoping those two heroes don't round the corner this turn. I'd be all with one of them, but okay, good. That's fine with me. He can fuck off. It is a dual-wielding, heavy-armored Templar. That's interesting. It's an interesting decision there.
A new round has started.
So, what do I do with my gas rod? I think I'm moving this way. I start shelling over there. He could still only gas once. Alright, you know what? Actually, nobody else can get in combat with this dude, so I'm just gonna gas him. Just to give her some kind of help there. We're gonna move here? Yeah, here. I like that. Because that dude might round this corner without checking it. Which is totally fine. He dodges you, that's alright, that's what your two buddies are for. Throw out the 43% parry chance on Fredek. Julian, you're gonna grab this first and foremost. Nope, hold on. Nice cluster there. This is definitely good for us in the long run. I'd like to get that battery thing too, but I don't think I can. Well, I mean, I guess I could. Do I, though? No, I don't. I charge. Yeah. If I'd missed, I would have been a little bit angry, but... I think I fucked that up. I probably could have been able to, get a stance off if I'd done that right, but, it's okay. I would like to charge over getting a stance with this dude, if possible. It's not going to be though. That's okay. Oh, I fucked that up. Full of misplays tonight, the longer I play this game. I started out real strong. That's alright. So she gets two swings with her dual wielding. Which might. Do I disengage? You know what? No, I don't think I do. Okay, he's on like 15 health, something like that. So. I forgot about the veil. Or the disorienting veil. She might die because of that. But he also might die to the poison. So, like, that was my thinking there. She'll die to the poison. Possibly. But the 10% dodge makes me kind of, you know, rethink that just in case he doesn't die. You're holding him down. So are you. Maybe I should be using parry stances. I don't know. I like getting the surprise charge or something. Oh, okay. He is going all- really? Okay. Ah, there we go, boys. Old Sergei. He's tired of being hit by the bitches. And one attack. So their hero's only getting one attack with the two-handed weapon. That's really interesting. So he charges, he gets one hit, and he's a hit, which is really good. And he misses old Grigor. Doesn't miss the second one. Oh, and quick incision, which is bad. It means he's gonna start flying some shots to us. But we got that ambush off, which is good. Of course, he is, you know, surrounded. Passes him. At least he missed. It's alright. We will simply bludgeon him from three sides until he quits moving. And that is literally that plan. He resists the poison. Fails the fear test. He's also in good. Okay, a 10% dodge chance. That's lucky. That is pretty lucky. So it's now their marksman around the side there. Okay. So he comes around, gets ambushed, misses, unfortunate. He disengages, yep. He runs to the side, gets ambushed by this guy instead. Fair enough.
A new round.
It's not
has
that guy's
started.
Day. Not that witch hunter's day. That guy decides to fuck off. Which is okay. Fair enough. I can get behind that. Dagger and a mace. Okay. So, first and foremost here, poison globe these two fuckwads. That should hit both. Yep. Didn't hit that guy, or he resisted it. Something. That's unfortunate. Would have liked to hit there. And then we'll throw the dodge chance. I wonder why his dodge chance there was so low for a second, but then I remembered our old one, unfortunately, was murdered. Killed in violent combat. Against rival vampires. You? Are you in combat with both? Both, I think, is the option there. Be nice to start piling damage on this guy a turn earlier, but, I mean, I want to make sure that guy dies. We will loot him, steal his hammer. Not going to use it, but, you know, money. Let's see if we can do this without triggering that ambush. Should be able to just do this. There we go. Would have liked to have charged, but I don't want to get ambushed. I would rather beat the shit out of this guy. No, don't dodge. That annoys me too. Sometimes after your attack, it'll start in parry, sometimes it'll start in dodge. So it's just kind of a pain in the ass. Like, you get the shit out every time, you can't just click. And I'm a fan of just clicking, so. You are going to rob this man. Oh, you are full of Mordheim. Yeah. That's a shame. Hopefully somebody else can go. Can you sneak through this? Excellent, okay. Get into combat with the witch hunter, I guess, because I just hit him. Okay, I think I was going to attack him anyways, actually. Yeah, he's way easier to kill. We still can't actually properly dodge, but he has a crossbow, so he has to switch weapons and then attack. So he might not even get an attack off next turn. And he might fail his all-alone test. And he's feared. Might be terrored. Actually, is my dude in combat with him? Oh no, no he's not. Okay. I thought the vampire was also in combat, but no. Oh, another dude up here. Old Sergei gets cut in the face by a knife, it looks like. Yep. Okay. Rigger hammers a man in the chin. Way to be. Throw out a parry. Huh. Okay, so it looks like he's not actually in the poison, that guy, which is unfortunate. We can get in combat, so he's now terrored. Proceed. Yeah! I really want to get to the three attacks on this guy. I would also like to put some points into strength, just so he does more damage, because he's not really cutting it. Okay, big hit on Sergei. Okay, but a parry from the loot. Julian. And a counterattack. Otwin von Mortborg. Mortborg. You're gonna die, bitch. My zombies are gonna eat you. I forgot about the stuff up here. I was gonna use my vampire for that. Oh well. Sorry. Okay, I wanna get Grigor out of there. Because, he's dying. And I'd rather not replace anyone else. God damn it, we don't have the money.
Guys, a new round has started.
It does suck. He died right at the end of the round. So when a round goes by, all the weapons from the first people who died the round before disappear. So if you die at the very end of the round, it means you can't leave their bodies, which really sucks. They still leave, like, Wordstone and stuff behind, I'm pretty sure. I should be able to get this guy Wordstone. Right? Yeah. I'd actually rather have the helmets, in all honesty. They're worth less, but, like, I would rather just have them. We are just gonna... Actually, I think we have this guy sorted. Yeah, we're gonna go over here. Can we kill a globe that far? Of course we can. course we can. We're a fucking pro. This dude's like a Major League Baseball player. There we go. Nice poison. And then he can run back this way. And might even be able to get in combat. He can. Look at this. Rat MVP. This is what the rat's supposed to be doing. Is like this kind of hit and run, you know, with the poison globe. That sort of material. Not material, tactics, whatever. I don't know what the fuck I'm trying to say. That kind of game was true. Okay, who do we focus? Oh, well, we know that. Guess we're attacking that guy. The old Otwin here. I wouldn't mind doing Witch Hunters too, actually. I wouldn't mind playing pretty much everybody. Except maybe Chaos, but even they kind of... They're kind of neat, just because they're, like, different. With weapons and things like that. So I wouldn't mind playing them at some point. So the old parries. Okay, so up to this girl. We don't want to charge. We want two attacks. This dude, he should die to the weeping poison. If he were there, he should. And if he does, and there... I'm wondering, I might be able to... I doubt that I'll be able to get that secondary objective, but I might start running my Spantress over to it. Just to see if we can do it. Almost. That's a shame. This dude has 5 health. Poor old Grigor. Hopefully this guy dies to the poison. Okay, or do I run this guy, maybe? How far is there away? Is that it right there? Wait, what? I believe it is. That's really far, though. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get that. Fuck it, we're going for it. Yeah, we're gonna try and do the secondary. I doubt we will. But you never know. This dude's reasonably quick. He might be able to pull it off. He resists the poison, which is really unfortunate. We need to get that down, Jim. He is just hacking Yulian to the ground with his great sword. Good. Dead to the poison.
A new round has started.
Nope, I'm never ready. Worth a try. I don't think we lost anyone, did we? Nope. 0-7, 4-7. Four of them dead. Our most valuable was Sandra, apparently, for damage on enemies. Huh. I didn't expect that. Well, I guess you did kind of fuck that one dude up, didn't you?
Your performance has validated the trust Count Vlad has placed in you. Demonstrate your loyalty. And enjoy the favor of the Von Karsteins.
Indeed. Don't panic. Chaos is at work. Indeed. I'd like to see some more warbands in this game. I'd like an elven one of some kind to be cool. Green skins would be neat. Orcs and goblins.
Nice progress.
Dwarves might be really cool. Like a treasure hunter type deal. So yeah, nobody got wounded. Which is pretty dope. We didn't really get anything, which kinda sucks. We cannot afford to pay them. That is unfortunate. How do we deal with that? Sell that. We'll sell this. We're not going to be able to afford it, I don't think. We're going to have to wait for our payment from the Wordstone to come in, I think. Hopefully it comes in tomorrow. If it doesn't, we might be in a bit of trouble, because we'll have to miss at least a day. So we are $2 short. Okay. Alright, we're going to have to... Well, actually, no. We have people who have multiple weapon sets, right? Of course... I think it was the zombies, so pay the zombies. Right there, okay. You don't need these, Sergei. You only need one weapon. You'll be alright. Sell the sword and the hammer. Yeah, and we can now pay for it. There we go. Okay. Toughness. Get him some more health. More alertness. We want that initiative up so we can move quicker. It's better to go before people usually. At least in the majority of circumstances. Stun resistance we use, not bad. I think accuracy. Or, what do I want to do with this person? This girl here. Because we could give her, we could make her into another parry tank, like another melee sword tank. Or even a halberd user, if I got her parry. So, I mean, she's not fantastic on that. You know what? I think that is actually what we're going to do. I still want intelligence, though. Yeah, we're going to go weapon skill, though. Yeah, we're going to start doing that. You, accuracy, every time. We want that that crit rating. So we've got helmets to give out. We'll give you a helmet. Give you a helmet. There you go. So, the question is, do I equip her in heavy armor now? She loses 15%, but 35% dodge is kind of bad anyways. So you know what? We do, I think. For that damage reduction, we do. Yeah. Alright, next day, because we have no money.
Market stock has been replenished.
But the market's replenished. Okay, right here. We got some good shit. Formula of Enfeeblement. Unlock a weapon enchantment with the following effect. When dealing damage, receive a 25% chance. That's really good. Form of Strength. Unlock an armor enchantment. Plus 2 strength and max strength. This increases ignoring training skills. That's really good, actually. I really want that, actually. I know I don't have anything I can enchant yet, but I think I want to buy that. Also, when the fuck does our payment come in, is the next question. When does that happen? Because holy shit. Which of these are good? So I might just send some off. We've still got like 8 days until the next one. So I think I want to pay to these guys so I can maybe unlock warp guards, because that could be really cool. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna start fucking around with the Black Pit settlement. We'll give them all the Wordstone we have right now. $175 for 35 pounds. They give a much better value than the other fuckwads. And we're going to end the episode here. Thank you for watching. Push the relevant buttons and be on your way.